Here you go, CNC group rate number 6023, 1516 OP Cheap Platinum 16 box case break.
Boxes. So many boxes.
This case has almost as many boxes as Buffalo Bills had home runs in the draft. And I'm busting that one first. Beer sacrifice. Alright, well, excellent. So like I said, I'm just going to bust three boxes or so, get a head start on John here, and then catch you guys up. So yeah, just keep the marquee rookies in the stack. So since there will be quite literally a trillion of them, and by literally, I mean figuratively.
What I've seen, they're not always in the same place.
They're not. That's fine. Yeah. All right, now start with a retro rookie for the Edmonton Oilers, Connor McDavid. Connor McDavid. And a blue autograph, which is surprisingly not numbered. A blue rainbow autograph for the Boston Bruins, Cam Neely. Well, that is a hell of a pack to start on.
Oh.
And a marquee rookie for the Ducks of Nick Ritchie. Alright, retro for the Devils, Adam Henrik. And a marquee rookie for the Jets, Connor Hellebuck. Retro rookie for the Winnipeg Jets, Nikolaj Ehlers. We've got a retro gold rainbow numbered to 149 for the Minnesota Wild, Zach Parise. And a marquee rookie for the Stars, Devin Shore. We've got a white ice parallel number to 199 for the Nashville Predators, Pekka Rinne.
I got a cool thing that I didn't know was a thing.
I've got a rookie autograph for the Pittsburgh Penguins, Sergei Plotnikov. And a marquee rookie for the Rangers, Oscar Lindberg. We've got a retro rookie for the Hawks, Cal Bond. We've got a retro for the Stars, Jamie Benn. Marquee rookie for the Kings, Nick Shore. And a marquee rookie for the Hawks, Artemi Panarin. Retro for the Penguins, Mary Lemieux. And a marquee rookie for the Blues, Colton Parayko. We've got a black ice parallel number to 99 for the Washington Capitals, John Carlson. And a marquee rookie for the Canucks, Jake Virtanen. Rainbow tracks parallel for the Ottawa Senators, Eric Carlson. Superstars die cut for the Edmonton Oilers, Wayne Gretzky. And a marquee rookie for the Predators, UC Saros. Rainbow for the Hawks, Patrick Kane. And a marquee rookie for the Bruins, Dr. Subban. Rainbow for the Philadelphia Flyers, Wayne Simmons. And a marquee rookie for the Penguins, Sergei Plotnikov. Marquee rookie rainbow for the St. Louis Blues, Colton Parayko. And a rookie for the Coyotes, Max Domi. We've got a retro rainbow for the New York Rangers, Rick Nash. And a marquee rookie for the Avs, Mikko Rantanen. Rainbow tracks for the San Jose Sharks, Joe Thornton. And a marquee rookie for the Red Wings, Andreas Ephanasiou. We've got a team logos die cut for the New Jersey Devils, Corey Schneider. And marquee rookie for the Leafs, Garrett Sparks. Team logos for the Quebec Nordiques, a.k.a. the Colorado Avalanche, Joe Sakic. The marquee rookie for the Jets, Nick Suchan. And we've got a rainbow for the Tampa Bay Lightning, Tyler Johnson. So here there's box one in the books. Well, I'll just start John a little stack of marquee rookies that I'll blow through at one point, and then that's what I'll have to catch up on. Okay. Getting the system worked out here. 2. This one doesn't want to go. Does that mean the mojo's extra saucy? Alright, we've got a retro rookie for the Toronto Maple Leafs, Antoine Bebo. Retro for the Ducks, Corey Perry, and a marquee rookie for the Canadiens, Jacob De La Rose. We've got a white ice parallel number to 199 for the Boston Bruins, Matt Beleski. We've got a white ice parallel number to 199 for the Pittsburgh Penguins, Evgeny Malkin. And a marquee rookie for the Penguins, Matt Murray. Rookie autograph for the LA Kings, Jordan Wheel. Jordan Wheel, rookie autograph for the Kings, and a marquee rookie for the Oilers, Connor McDavid. Retro rookie for the Ottawa Senators, Matt Hubbell. And a marquee rookie for the Predators, Noah Hanifin. All right, we've got a retro for the Penguins, Evgeny Malkin. Retro rookie for the Calgary Flames, Emile Poirier. And we've got another rainbow blue autograph for the Edmonton Oilers, Ryan Nugent-Hopkins. Hopkins and a marquee rookie for the Canadiens, Zach Kelly. Retro for the Lightning, Ben Bishop, and a marquee rookie for the Sharks, Jonas Donskoy. We've got a black ice parallel number to 99 for the New Jersey Devils, Corey Schneider. And we got a marquee rookie for the Canadiens, Mike McCarron. Team logo die cut for the Columbus Blue Jackets, Nick Foligno. Team logo die cut for the New York Rangers, Rick Nash. Marquee rookie for the Penguins, Daniel Sprong. We've got a rainbow for the San Jose Sharks, Martin Jones. Marquee rookie for the Capitals, Chandler Stevenson. Marquee rookie rainbow for the Vancouver Canucks, Jake Virtanen. And marquee rookie for the Stars, Matthias Janmark. Retro rainbow for the Chicago Blackhawks, Bobby Hull. And a marquee rookie for the Senators, Shane Prince. Rainbow tracks for the Edmonton Oilers, Nail Yakupov. And marquee rookie for the Red Wings, Dylan Larkin. Marquee rookie rainbow tracks for the Boston Bruins, Malcolm Subban. Marquee rookie for the Canucks, Brandon Gunn. Team logo die cut for the Tampa Bay Lightning, Steven Stamkos. And marquee rookie for the Hurricanes, Brock McGinn. We've got a rainbow for the Nashville Predators, James Neal. And a marquee rookie for the Wild, Gustav Olsson. And a rainbow for the Toronto Maple Leafs, Tyler Bozak. Question, guys, for you, just in case any of you really care. When I go to start catching up on the boxes John opened, do you guys even care if I read off the marquee rookie, since we're probably going to get the full set of those like six times over from the looks of it?
That's weird.
Weird pack?
Double strong.
That's Bronx. It's Bronx, Bronx, Bronx. Okay, let me reword that. Those of you who are in the break, do you care? Because that's who matters. we've got a retro for the Predators, Pekarinen. Marky rookie for the Caps, Sam Clastellion. Retro for the Canucks, Radim Verbata. Rookie Nikolai Ehlers. We've got a retro rookie red rainbow number 12 of 15 for the Calgary Flames, Emile Poirier. 12 of 15, Emile Poirier. We've got a retro for the Senators, Erik Karlsson. Retro for the Bruins, Patrice Bergeron, and a rookie for the Hawks, Ryan Hartman. Retro for the Hurricanes, Eric Staal. Retro for the Oilers, Marty McSorley, and a rookie for the Canadiens, Charles Hudon. We've got a Blue Cubes parallel number 47 of 75 for the Arizona Coyotes, Mike Smith. 47 of 75, Mike Smith, and a rookie of Linus Ullmark for the Sabres. That card got all damaged to hell. We've got a white ice parallel number to 199 for the Philadelphia Flyers, Wayne Simmonds. White ice out of 199, Wayne Simmonds, and a rookie, Artemi Panarin. Rookie autograph for the Calgary Flames, Emile Poirier. Poirier just started someone a Poirier if you see this box. Rookie for the Flames, Sam Bennett. Rainbow tracks parallel for the Anaheim Ducks, Ryan Kesler. Team logo die cut for the St. Louis Blues, Vladimir Tarasenko. And we've got a rookie for the Kings, Nick Shore. Rainbow for the Pittsburgh Penguins, Patrick Hornqvist. And a rookie for the Canucks, Jake Virtanen. We've got a retro rainbow for the Chicago Blackhawks, Patrick Kane. Rookie for the Penguins, Sergei Plotnikov. Rainbow tracks for the St. Louis Blues, Jaden Schwartz. And rookie for the Coyotes, Max Domi. Superstars die cut for the Calgary Flames, Johnny Gaudreau. And rookie for the Jets, Connor Hellebuyck. Team logo die cut for the Ottawa Senators, Erik Karlsson. And a rookie for the Blues, Colton Fraco. Rainbow for the Flames, Jonas Hiller. Rainbow for the Dallas Stars, Jason Spezza. And a rookie for the Stars, Devin Shore. We've got a marquee rookie rainbow for the New York Rangers, Oscar Lindberg. And a rookie for the Rangers, Oscar Lindberg. I'm just going to start a big stack of marquee rookies here. Make this easy. This might be a problem going forward. These cards do not actually stack past a very high point, which is going to be an issue. Yeah, that's actually going to be a big issue. So.
Rookies, box.
Okay. Start catching up on John's boxes here. I'm going to call an audible on the fly here. And I'm going to go grab a white box. I'll be right back. Because I'm not going to be able to stack these bricks tonight. Keep busting, John.
Okay.
not ruining everybody's cards when the stack inevitably falls over.
Good.
Okay, so that's what has been busted. Okay. Now let's see what John's been getting. All right, we've got a rainbow for the Minnesota Wild, Zach Parise. Marquee rookie rainbow for the Winnipeg Jets, Andrew Kopp. Superstars die cut for the Anaheim Ducks, Corey Perry. Team logo die cut for the St. Louis Blues, Vladimir Tarasenko. Retro rookie rainbow for the Nashville Predators, Kevin Fiala. Rainbow for the Winnipeg Jets, Blake Wheeler. Team logo die cut for the Ottawa Senators, Erik Karlsson. Rainbow tracks for the Toronto Maple Leafs, Nazem Kadri. Rainbow tracks for the Dallas Stars, Jason Spezza. Retro gold rainbow number to 149 for the Anaheim Ducks, Corey Perry. Blue Cubes parallel numbered 68/75 for the Calgary Flames, Johnny Gaudreau. We've got a retro for the Islanders of Dennis Putnam. Retro rookie for the Hawks, Ryan Hartman. Retro for the Blues, Vladimir Tarasenko. Black Ice parallel number to 99 for the Minnesota Wild, Jason Pominville. Retro for the Leafs, Grant Fear. Retro rookie for the Detroit Red Wings, Dylan Larkin. Retro for the Hawks, Jonathan Toews. And that is sick.
Yeah.
We've got a team logos autograph for the Montreal Canadiens, Carey Price.
It's a good.
He's a mover. Team logos autograph for the Montreal Canadiens, Carey Price. All right, next box. Has a rainbow for the St. Louis Blues, Brian Elliott. Team logo die cut for the Arizona Coyotes, Shane Doan. Team logo die cut for the Stars, Mike Madonna. Rainbow tracks for the Boston Bruins, Patrice Bergeron. Retro rainbow for the St. Louis Blues, David Backes. Rainbow for the San Jose Sharks, Lone Couture. Marquee rookie rainbow for the Montreal Canadiens, Mike Condon. Team logo die cut for the Florida Panthers, Jaromir Jagr. Rainbow tracks for the New Jersey Devils, Corey Schneider. Retro for the Penguins, Phil Kessel. Retro rookie for the Colorado Avalanche, Mikko Rantanen. Retro for the Detroit Red Wings, Pavel Datsyuk.
Sad face.
Retro rookie gold rainbow number to 149 for the Boston Bruins, Malcolm Subban. White ice parallel number to 199 for the Florida Panthers, Jaromir Jagr. Retro for the Lightning, Steven Stamkos. Retro for the Kings, Anze Kopitar. Retro for the Panthers, Jaromir Jagr. We've got a retro rookie blue rainbow autograph for the Philadelphia Flyers, Nick Cousins. Nick Cousins, retro rookie blue rainbow auto for the Flyers. Is that a sticker? I think so. And we've got a purple at number 10 of 25 for the LA Kings, Milan Lucic. Actually, can't tell if that Cousins is. I think that Cousins hard signed, actually. It is, because the Flyers logo goes over the shaded window. Neat. All right, next box. We've got a rainbow for the LA Kings, Anze Kopitar. Rainbow for the Minnesota Wild, Zach Parise. Rainbow tracks for the Ottawa Senators, Mike Hoffman. Rainbow tracks for the Minnesota Wild, Zach Parise. Retro rookie rainbow for the San Jose Sharks, Nikolai Goldobin. Marquee rookie rainbow for the Detroit Red Wings, Dylan Larkin. Rainbow for the Tampa Bay Lightning, Steven Stamkos. Trophy talent die cut for the Calgary Flames, Yuri Hudler. Team logos die cut for the Anaheim Ducks, Ryan Getzlaff. Team logo die cut for the Quebec Nordiques, a.k.a. the Colorado Avalanche, Joe Sakic. White ice parallel number to 199 for the Carolina Hurricanes, Eric Staal. Eric Staal. We've got a retro orange rainbow number 29 of 49 for the Minnesota Wild, Devin Dubnyk. 29 of 49 for the Wild, Devin Dubnyk. Retro rookie for the Philadelphia Flyers, Nick Cousins. Retro for the Red Wings, Henrik Zetterberg. Retro for the Canadiens, PK Subban. Retro for the Canucks, Marcus Naslund. Rainbow tracks for the Boston Bruins, Cam Neely. We've got a retro rookie gold rainbow number to 149 for the Vancouver Canucks, Ronalds Kennens. Ronalds Kennens. Retro for the Coyotes, Oliver Ekman-Larsson. Retro for the Bruins, Bobby Orr. Oh, nice. And we've got a rookie autograph for the Calgary Flames, Sam Bennett. Rookie autograph for the Calgary Flames, Sam Bennett.
Sweet. That's a good.
It's a looter. Next box. Rainbow for the Edmonton Oilers, Nail Yakupov. Team logo die cut for the Winnipeg Jets, Andrew Ladd. Team logo die cut for the Edmonton Oilers, Taylor Hall. Rainbow tracks for the LA Kings, Milan Lucic. Retro rainbow for the Colorado Avalanche, Ray Bourque. Marquee rookie rainbow for the Washington Capitals, Stanislav Galiev. Rainbow for the San Jose Sharks, Joe Thornton. Rainbow for the Philadelphia Flyers, Jakub Voracek. Team logo die cut for the Arizona Coyotes, Shane Doan. Rainbow tracks for the Pittsburgh Penguins, Chris Letang. Retro for the Islanders, John Tavares. Retro for the Avalanche, Ray Bourque. Retro for the Canadiens, Patrick Waugh. Retro rookie for the Bruins, Malcolm Subban. We've got a marquee rookie white ice parallel number to 199 for the Detroit Red Wings, Andreas Athanasiou. Greek Latin. Andreas Athanasiou. White ice parallel number to 199 for the Pittsburgh Penguins, Phil Kessel. We've got a marquee rookie black ice parallel number to 99 for the Pittsburgh Penguins, Daniel Sprong. We've got a retro for the Canadiens, Matt Pacioretty. Retro for the Flyers, Steve Mason. And we've got a White Ice rookie autograph, number 99 of 99 for the Chicago Blackhawks, Ryan Hartman. 99 of 99 for the Hawks, Ryan Hartman. Rainbow for the Detroit Red Wings, Justin Abdelkader. We've got a team logo die cut for the Chicago Blackhawks, Jonathan Toews. Rainbow tracks for the Calgary Flames, Jonas Hiller. Retro rainbow for the Montreal Canadiens, Carey Price. Rainbow for the St. Louis Blues, Vladimir Tarasenko. Marquee rookie rainbow for the San Jose Sharks, Nikolai Goldobin. Rainbow for the Columbus Blue Jackets, Brandon Saad. Trophy talent for the Dallas Stars, Jamie Benn. Team logo die cut for the Vancouver Canucks, Ryan Miller. We've got a marquee rookie rainbow tracks for the Toronto Maple Leafs, Garrett Sparks. Marquee rookie black ice parallel number to 99 for the Vancouver Canucks, Hunter Shinkarik. Retro for the Jets, Nick Petan. Retro for the Bruins, Cam Neely. Rainbow for the Boston Bruins, Cam Neely. Retro for the Oilers, Taylor Hall. White ice parallel number to 199 for the Winnipeg Jets, Andre Pavlich. Blue cubes parallel number 1 of 75 for the Detroit Red Wings, Jimmy Howard. Retro for the Stars, Marty Turco. Retro for the Bruins, Phil Esposito. Retro for the Flames, Johnny Gaudreau. And we've got a retro rookie blue rainbow autograph for the Winnipeg Jets, Nikolai Ehlers. Nikolai Ehlers, retro rookie blue rainbow auto for the Jets. Rainbow for the Nashville Predators, Pekka Rinne. Rainbow for the Winnipeg Jets, Andre Pavlich. Team logos die cut for the Toronto Maple Leafs, James Van Riemsdyk. Superstars die cut for the Nashville Predators, Philip Forsberg. Rainbow tracks for the Detroit Red Wings, Jimmy Howard. Retro rainbow for the Toronto Maple Leafs, Jonathan Bernier. Rainbow for the Calgary Flames, Johnny Gaudreau. Rainbow for the New York Islanders, John Tavares. Team logos die cut for the Anaheim Ducks, Ryan Getzlaf. Marquee rookie rainbow tracks parallel for the Winnipeg Jets, Nick Petan. We've got a marquee rookie red prism parallel number to 149 for the Vancouver Canucks, Jared McCann. Retro rookie for the Vancouver Canucks, Ronald Kennens. Retro for the Buffalo Sabres, Tyler Ennis. Retro for the Penguins, Sidney Crosby. We've got a retro gold rainbow number to 149 for the Chicago Blackhawks, Jonathan Toews. We've got a white ice parallel number to 199 for the Columbus Blue Jackets, Brandon Saad. Retro for the Kings, Jonathan Quick. Retro for the Rangers, Oscar Lindberg. Retro for the Sharks, Joe Pavelski. And we've got a retro rookie blue rainbow autograph for the Calgary Flames, Emile Poirier. Retro rookie blue rainbow autograph for the Flames, Emile Poirier. Next box. Rainbow for the Columbus Blue Jackets, Brandon Saad. Rainbow for the New Jersey Devils, Patrick Elias. Team logo die cut for the Dallas Stars, Mike Madonna. Rookie rainbow tracks parallel for the Montreal Canadiens, Zach Fucali. Rainbow tracks for the Tampa Bay Lightning, Steven Stamkos. Retro rookie rainbow for the Tampa Bay Lightning, Slater Koekkoek. Rainbow for the San Jose Sharks, Lone Couture. Rainbow for the Ottawa Senators, Mark Stone. Team logo die cut for the Florida Panthers, Jaromir Jagr. Team logo die cut for the Toronto Maple Leafs, James Van Riemsdyk. Red Prism parallel number to 149 for the Edmonton Oilers, Nail Yakupov. Retro for the Kings, Rob Blake. Retro rookie for the Penguins, Daniel Sprong. Retro for the Flames, Yuri Hudler. Retro rookie for the Arizona Coyotes, Max Domi. White ice parallel number to 199 for the Florida Panthers, Roberto Luongo. Blue cubes parallel number to 75 for the Boston Bruins, Louis Erickson. Retro for the Avalanche, Jerome Iginla. Retro for the Islanders, Mike Bossy. And a rookie autograph for the Pittsburgh Penguins, Daniel Sprong.
Break takes up more than a row.
All right, we've got a marquee rookie rainbow for the Chicago Blackhawks, Ryan Hartman. Rainbow for the Bruins, Patrice Bergeron. Team logo die cut for the Hawks, Jonathan Tays. Superstars die cut for the Chicago Blackhawks, Bobby Hull. Team logo die cut for the Philadelphia Flyers, Jakub Voracek. Retro rainbow for the New York Islanders, John Tavares. Rainbow for the Dallas Stars, Patrick Sharp. Rainbow for the Detroit Red Wings, Jimmy Howard. We've got a marquee rookie rainbow tracks for the Arizona Coyotes, Max Domi. Rainbow tracks for the St. Louis Blues, David Backes. Blue cubes parallel number to 75 for the Carolina Hurricanes, Eric Staal. Blue cubes parallel number to 75 for the Edmonton Oilers, Nail Yakupov. Retro for the Blues, David Backes. Retro for the Leafs, Jonathan Bernier. Retro for the Rangers, Rick Nash. Retro for the Hawks, Patrick Kane. Retro for the Hawks, Bobby Hull. Retro for the Senators, Andrew Hammond. We've got a marquee rookie purple, numbered 3 of 25 for the St. Louis Blues, Robbie Fabbri. 3 of 25 for the Blues, Robbie Fabbri. And a rookie autograph for the Nashville Predators, Kevin Fiala. All right, we've got a rainbow for the St. Louis Blues, Vladimir Tarasenko. Team logo die cut for the Anaheim Ducks, Ryan Getzlaf. Superstars die cut for the Calgary Flames, Johnny Gaudreau. Rainbow tracks for the Chicago Blackhawks, Duncan Keith. Retro rookie rainbow for the Columbus Blue Jackets, Josh Anderson. Marquee rookie rainbow for the Vancouver Canucks, Brendan Gaunce. Rainbow for the Chicago Blackhawks, Duncan Keith. Rainbow for the Dallas Stars, Jamie Benn. Team logo die cut for the Quebec Nordiques, a.k.a. the Colorado Avalanche, Joe Sakic. Marquee rookie rainbow tracks for the Montreal Canadiens, Jacob Delarose. We've got a red prism parallel number to 75 for the Boston Bruins, Cam Neely. Rainbow for the Toronto Maple Leafs, Felix Potvin. We've got a retro for the Flyers, Claude Giroux. Retro rookie for the Canadiens, Jacob Delarose. Retro for the Oilers, Doug Weight. Retro for the Capitals, Alex Ovechkin. Blue Cubes parallel number to 75 for the Chicago Blackhawks, Teuvo Teravainen. Retro for the Red Wings, Steve Yzerman. Retro for the Wild, Devin Dubnyk. We've got a seismic gold parallel numbered 41 of 50 for the LA Kings, Milan Lucic. 41 of 50 for the Kings, Milan Lucic. Oh, boy. And we've got a rookie auto red prism parallel number 33 of 75 for the Edmonton Oilers, Connor McDavid. McJeezy. Connor McDavid, red prism rookie autograph, number 33 of 75. Huge. Those marquee rookies. All right, rainbow for the Carolina Hurricanes, Cam Ward. Marquee rookie rainbow for the Winnipeg Jets, Nikolaj Ehlers. Rainbow for the St. Louis Blues, Jaden Schwartz. Team logo die cut for the Montreal Canadiens, Carey Price. Team logo die cut for the Washington Capitals, Alex Ovechkin. Superstars die cut for the Washington Capitals, Alex Ovechkin. Rainbow for the Philadelphia Flyers, Steve Mason. Rainbow for the St. Louis Blues, David Backes. Man, you almost forget that McDavid auto came in the same case that we got the Cam Neely blue auto, the Nuge blue auto, and the Carey Price die-cut auto. We've got a rainbow tracks rookie for the Carolina Hurricanes, Noah Hanifin. Rainbow tracks for the Vancouver Canucks, Daniel Sedin. We've got a blue cubes parallel number to 75 for the Pittsburgh Penguins, Sidney Crosby. Seismic gold parallel number 26 to 50 for the Minnesota Wild, Nino Niederreiter. Retro for the Blues, for the Lightning, Slater Cuckoo. Retro rookie for the Sharks, Nikolai Goldobin. Retro for the Oilers, Glenn Anderson. Retro for the Jackets, Nick Foligno. We've got a marquee rookie red prism parallel number to 149 for the New York Rangers, Oscar Lindbergh. Retro for the Jets, Andrew Ladd. Retro rookie for the Jackets, Josh Anderson. And a rookie autograph for the Arizona Coyotes, Henrik Samuelsson. All right, we've got a rainbow for the Boston Bruins, Brad Marchand. Rainbow for the Detroit Red Wings, Pavel Datsyuk. trophy talent die cut for the Florida Panthers, Aaron Ekblad. We've got a marquee rookie rainbow tracks parallel for the Detroit Red Wings, Dylan Larkin. Retro rainbow for the Ottawa Senators, Andrew Hammond. Marquee rookie rainbow for the Dallas Stars, Devin Shore. Rainbow for the Detroit Red Wings, Henrik Zetterberg. Team logos die cut for the Pittsburgh Penguins, Mario Lemieux. We've got a retro for the Carolina Hurricanes, Eric Staal. Rainbow tracks for the Edmonton Oilers, Ryan Nugent-Hopkins. We've got a red prism parallel number to 149 for the Anaheim Ducks, Frederick Anderson. Retro rookie for the Hawks, Artemi Panarin. Retro rookie for the Senators, Shane Prince. Retro for the Flyers, Jakub Voracek. Retro for the Wild, Zach Parise. Retro gold rainbow number to 149 for the Chicago Blackhawks, Bobby Hull. We've got a marquee rookie white ice parallel number to 199 for the LA Kings, Nick Shore. Retro for the retro rookie for the Blues, Robbie Fabry. Retro for the Flames, Sean Monahan. Rookie autograph for the Toronto Maple Leafs, Antoine Bebo. And we've got a rainbow blue autograph for the Boston Bruins, Brad Park. Blue rainbow autograph for the Bruins, Brad Park. That's second last box. Marquee rookie rainbow for the Carolina Hurricanes, Brock McGinn. Team logo die cut for the Boston Bruins, Patrice Bergeron. Rainbow tracks for the New Jersey Devils, Patrick Elias. Retro rainbow for the Winnipeg Jets, Andrew Ladd. Rainbow for the Calgary Flames, Johnny Gaudreau. Rainbow for the Vancouver Canucks, Alex Burrows. Rainbow for the New York Rangers, Chris Kreider. Retro die cut for the LA Kings, Wayne Gretzky. Superstars die cut for the Montreal Canadiens, Max Pacioretty. Rainbow tracks for the Nashville Predators, Mike Ribeiro. We've got a black ice parallel number to 99 for the Detroit Red Wings, Gustav Nyquist. We've got a retro rookie for the Calgary Flames, Sam Bennett. Retro for the Canucks, Jake Virtanen. Retro for the Oilers, Wayne Gretzky. Retro rookie for the Flyers, Anthony Stolarz. Retro for the Rangers, Henrik Lundqvist. White ice parallel number to 199 for the New Jersey Devils, Patrick Elias. We've got a retro rookie for the Hurricanes, Noah Hanifin. We've got a one of one yellow printing plate for the Chicago Blackhawks, Jonathan Toews. One of one yellow plate for the Hawks, Johnny Toews. And we've got a rookie autograph for the Winnipeg Jets, Nick Petan. Nick Petan, rookie auto for the Jets. All right, final box of the case has a rainbow for the Pittsburgh Penguins, Marc-Andre Fleury. Rainbow for the Bruins, Tuukka Rask. Team logos die cut for the New York Islanders, John Tavares. trophy talent for the Montreal Canadiens, Patrick Waugh. Retro rainbow for the Montreal Canadiens, Max Pacioretty. Marquee rookie rainbow for the Montreal Canadiens, Charles Hudon. Rainbow for the Minnesota Wild, Thomas Vanek. Retro team logo die cut for the old Winnipeg Jets, a.k.a. the Arizona Coyotes, Timo Solani. We've got a marquee rookie rainbow tracks for the LA Kings, Nick Shore. Rainbow tracks for the Colorado Avalanche, Semyon Varlamov. White ice parallel number to 199 for the Colorado Avalanche, Nathan MacKinnon. Retro for the Ducks, Ryan Getzlaff. Retro rookie for the Jets, Connor Hellebuck. Retro rookie for the Predators, Kevin Fiala. Retro for the Canadiens, Carey Price. We've got a retro gold rainbow number to 149 for the Washington Capitals, Alex Ovechkin. We've got a retro rookie for the Buffalo Sabres, Jack Eichel. Retro for the Panthers, John Van Beesbrook. We've got a white ice rookie autograph, numbered 64 of 99 for the San Jose Sharks, Nikolai Goldobin. 64 of 99 for the Sharks, Nikolai Goldobin. And a purple parallel, numbered 10 of 25 for the Toronto Maple Leafs, James Van Riemsdyk. So there you go, boys.